classify. You looking familiar.
They call it
got me tied up with hoochie. My hotel room smell like a lot of Medusa. I'm a god, I can crucify you. Exclude nobody. That means that it's you it applies to. If I was you, I'd leave it alone. I'd kill you and suicide you. You had a choice before they flew inside you. Best rapper alive, you better ask around. I got coke in a hole with a nose like a bass around. You step up, I can't see you, I'ma back you down. Ask around, you show fear, you slap around. That's what the track aside. Big boss, she suck my dick, she gon' move the sack aside. Don't fuck with rapping guys, that toast to pop up like a Gat surprise. My motto is kill, trap, or die. Beef, I get it now, your piece, set it down. I done already touched more kids than a pedophile.
By Nas, or possibly doggy style by Snoop Dogg. Lived it like religion. Critics called it modern day sorcery because I follow accordingly to what rappers reported to me. Started listening around the age of 12, and it changed the way I felt, plus the way I raised myself. It never told me shoot a gun or go and buy drugs. It taught me how to keep it real and don't be scared of who I was. It taught me how to grab a mic and grow an appetite to sacrifice bougie rap type corny acolytes. I never been upstage, off or on stage. You can write your verse good, but I'ma write my songs great. Never was I put on, no rappers come sign me. That's why the attitude asshole, so don't mind me.
No matter where you from, where you came or where you're going, keep a moving, get a hold. They call this hip hop. I'm ready for it all. Got my back against the wall, but I'm ready now. Make me smart, but you can't buy glass.
Well, these are not just verbs that I recite. It's actually a verse of encouragement and advice. And everything is perfectly worded the way you like. So I can make some currency just to service my life. Really, I've been working with verbiage all of my life. So when I die, they gonna bury me with the mic. And when I go, please do not worry, I'm in the sky. Then and there you will see, apparently I was psychic. A heavyweight, don't refer to me lightly. So when you speak to me politely. I'm like a paycheck before you get fired. You need me in the game, so basically I'm hiring. Falling on you guys like Allen Iverson. They like, here's this guy. He's on fire, we need a fire hydrogen. His food loose, get some fires in the tight now.
Yeah, don't mind where you from, where you came or where you're going. Keep a room or get a hold of that. I'm ready for it all. Got my back against the wall, but I'm ready never fall.
They call it hip.
It's the game you play, but somehow make it the game you play.
They call it hip.
Step up, I
guarantee you I'ma back you down. Ask around, you show fear and get slapped around. Let's put the track aside, I fuck with classified. Big ball, she suck my dick, she gon' move the sack aside. Don't fuck with rapping guys, that toast to pop up like a Gat surprise. My motto is kill, trap or die. Beef, I dead it now, your piece, set it down. I done already touched more kids than a pedophile.
Yeah, don't matter where you from, where you came or where you're going, keep it moving, get a hold of it. I'm ready for it all, got my back against the wall, one but I'm time. Ready, never fall.
They call us hip hop.
It's a game that pays me, but somehow lately the game's been crazy.
They call us hip hop.
Yeah, I'm my 80s baby, so yeah, my mama made me.
My favorite rap album ever. Jeez, let me see. Somewhere in between Blueprint by Jay-Z or either Dre CDs. Or maybe O-Matic by Nas, or possibly Doggy Style by Snoop Dogg. Lived it like religion. Critics called it modern day sorcery, cause I'd follow accordingly to what rappers reported to me. Started listening around the age of 12, and it changed the way I felt, plus the way I raised myself. It never taught me shoot a gun or go and buy drugs. It taught me how to keep it real and don't be scared of who I was. It taught me how to grab a mic and grow an appetite to sacrifice bougie rapper type corny actor likes. I never been upstage, off of on stage. You can write your verse good, but I'ma write my songs great. Never was I poured on, no rappers co-sign me. That's why the attitude, asshole, so don't mind me.
Yeah, no matter where you from, where you came or where you're going, keep it moving, get a hold.
They call us hip hop.
I'm ready for it all, got my back against the wall, but I'm ready, never fall.
Well, these are not just verbs that I recite. It's actually a verse of encouragement and advice. And everything is perfectly worded the way you like. So I can make some currency just to service my life. Really, I've been working with verbiage all of my life. So when I die, they gonna bury me with the mic. And when I go, please do not worry, I'm in the sky. Then and there you will see, apparently I was psychic. A heavyweight, don't refer to me lightly. So when you speak to me politely. I'm like the paycheck before you get fired. You need me in the game, so basically I'm hired. Ballin' on you guys like Allen Iverson. They like, damn, here's this guy again. He's on fire, we need a fire hydrant in. His screws loose, get some flyers in and type now.
Yeah, don't matter where you from, where you came or where you're going, keep it moving, get them over
that.
I'm ready for it all, got my back against the wall, but I'm ready, never fall.
They call us hip hop.
It's a game that pays me, but somehow lately the game's been crazy.
They call us hip hop.
Yeah, I'm my 80s baby, so yeah, my mama made me the hip hop.
They call us hip hop.
Yeah, I'm my 80s baby. So yeah, my mama made me the
favorite rap album ever. Jeez, let me see. Somewhere in between Blueprint by Jay-Z or either Dre CDs. Or maybe O-Matic by Nas, or possibly Doggy Style by Snoop Dogg. Lived it like religion. Critics called it modern day sorcery, because I follow accordingly to what rappers reported to me. Started listening around the age of 12, and it changed the way I felt, plus the way I raised myself. It never taught me shoot a gun or go and buy drugs. It taught me how to keep it real and don't be scared of who I was. It taught me how to grab a mic and grow an appetite to sacrifice bougie rappetite, corny acolytes. I've never been upstage, off of on stage. You can write your verse good, but I'ma write my songs great. Never was I put on, no rappers co-sign me. That's why the attitude, asshole, so don't mind me.
Yeah, no matter where you from, where you came or where you're going, keep it moving, get a hold.
They call it hip-hop.
I'm ready for it all, got my back against the wall, but I'm ready, never fall.
It's actually a verse of encouragement and advice, and everything is perfectly worded the way you like, so I can make some currency just to service my life. Really, I've been working with verbiage all of my life, so when I die, they gonna bury me with the mic. And when I go, please do not worry, I'm in the sky. Then and there you will see, apparently I'm a psychic. A heavyweight don't refer to me politely. So when you speak to me politely. I'm like a paycheck before you get fired. Leading in the game, so basically I'm hired. Falling on you guys like Allen Iverson. They're like, here's this guy. He's on fire, we need a fire hydrogen. His screws loose, get some pliers in and tighten him.
Yeah, don't matter where you from, where you came or where you're going, keep it moving, get a hold of it. I'm ready for it all, got my back to get it all, but I'm ready for it all. They call us
hip-hop.
Put the wheat in the jam. Hey.
Yeah. We're just having fun. We don't care. see.
So up we go. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free. So up we go. So up we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees.
We don't care who sees.
So up we go. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
Yeah.
Yeah.
High school, Jim man.
Spencer.
Hey, Wes, I'm gonna get with you in third period tomorrow.
And when I go, please do not worry, I'm in the sky. Been in there